use of substances such as marijuana, benzodiazepines, heroin, cocaine is very prevalent in many communities. Typically, individuals with such disorders request help only after they are forced to do so by family members. They may also begin to have withdrawal symptoms when on admission for serious physical illness.